same product. Find out the same product. You can see the ALT, and I changed the letters and the status. Check out and insert. It's automatically changed. So you can add a more product. This here. So you can change the status of this product again. Right, found automatically the same product. As you can see, the IO checkout status same. I can change the return and IO T, something like that, and insert. Automatically change the. Right, and now scan again the other device, which the second one again, and also show information from the spreadsheet. Check out, see, and check in, and G, something like that, and insert. Alright, so you can now change the status of product.